That was like, that was a really crazy match. Our corner threw the brick, lost the challenge, and I was like, that sucks, whatever. At the end of the match, we get in that position where I like have my heel barely hooked in on his hip, and they give it two, and I was like,
yeah,
okay. Kind of what I tell myself to sleep at night is it was a makeup for the back points or whatever. If I was the Ohio State corner, I'm throwing the brick for sure. That was one looking back at it, I was like, okay.
Yeah.